gonna wake up in the morning, and the alarm gives out a warning. I don't think I'll ever make it on time. By the time I grab my books and I give myself a look, I'm at the corner just in time to see the bus fly by. It's alright, cause I'm saved by the bell. If the teacher pops a test, I know I'm in a mess, and my dog ate all my homework last night. Riding low on my chair, she won't know that I'm there. If I can hand it in tomorrow, it'll be alright. It's alright, cause I'm saved by the bell. It's alright, cause I'm saved by the bell.
You all that it does not say RSVP on the Statue of Liberty. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Cher. Does anyone have any questions before we start today's class?
Oh, Miss Frizzle. Oh. Oh. Can I get Pokemon, please?
Go ahead, Joey.
Radical! I'll see you all in a few minutes, depending on how long Clark edits this. Could be like 12, 8, I don't know.
Okay, class, so your assignment was to come up with an adventure that make our future better. Does anyone have any real questions before we move forward?
Stop. Collaborate and listen. Why do we need to make this invention anyway? Don't you know Y2K is coming?
Well, Miss Frizzle, I actually reinvented the wheel.
Surely you can't be serious.
She is serious, and don't call her Shirley.
Okay, whatever. Look who it is. If it isn't Beavis and Butthead.
Yo, do we really have to do this, Miss Frizzle? Come on now, I ain't too proud to beg.
Did you just quote TLC?
Nah, I'm not gonna go chase waterfalls. I'm just gonna creep.
Creep.
Oh, come on, you're clearly quoting TLC.
Yeah. Whatever. I don't want no scrub.
Scrub! Ah.
And, what about you, Miss Pataki?
Arnold! Arnold! Hey! Arnold!
Arnold isn't even here today.
He's not? But he's always in my heart.
I have an idea. How about a defibrillator that revives animals in hospital parking lots?
That's a good idea. Oh, and by the way, guys, it's National Coffee Day today.
For why, though? It's every day.
Is it, though? Because it's today.
Daria?
Actually, Miss Frizzle, I had no time to complete this wonderful project because I was stuck in traffic coming back from the DMV and the dentist at the same time.
You expect us to do this project? How rude. I mean, come on, Miss Frizzle. Cut it out.
I mean, if it were a 500-page essay front and back, that'd be different.
You got it, dude.
Okay, Jesse, tell us what you came up with.
Thanks, Miss Frizzle. I'd just like to say, I'm so excited to give you this, the smartphone. Okay, everyone, so I've totally seen into the future, like 2017, and like every teenager has one of these things.
Oh, you've seen the future, huh? So tell me, Jesse, who is the president of the United States?
That's easy, Lisa. Donald Trump.
So, who's in his cabinet? Kenan and Kel? Next, you're gonna tell us that he ran against our current first lady, Hillary Clinton. Please.
Well, Lisa, catch me outside. How about it?
What does that even mean?
Well, it's a meme. Never mind. Your kids are gonna love it. Anyway, this thing does everything. You can browse the World Wide Web, it plays all of your music, and it's a mediocre cell phone.
Ugh, as if. You can get AOL on that thing. I bet no one's gonna buy it. And good luck replacing CDs and tapes. I bet no one's gonna buy that. And like, what's all this like talk of future stuff? Flying cars and all that jazz? Sounds soup-skeesh.
You were like so right, Cher.
And speaking of music, as an FYI, everyone, the Spice Girls will surpass Destiny's Child in 20 years. And y'all will be saying Beyonce who? And Mr. Hall will be saying the same thing too.
Mm-hmm. Music, huh, Dion? Don't mind if I do.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone.
Cross it down. It tells you already look like you're sitting down. Who would want the internet on their cell phone? Right, Jazz?
Not only the internet, but this thing has a camera which can allow you to take photos and videos and then post those photos and videos on the internet.
What's next? People are going to want to snap pictures of their food and chat it to other people? Lame.
And you can watch movies on it too. Watching flicks on the net will be easier than ever.
Blockbuster is never going out of business. You sound like an insane person. Once again, lame.
Time out. Is she for real right now? Does she actually think this is a good idea? Doesn't she know this is why we have beepers and AIM? She keeps coming up with these lame
Zach,
brand ideas
who
and-
Who are you talking to?
Oh wow, no one has ever asked me this before. No one.
No, you're talking to that camera.
I don't know what you're talking about.
And there's the producer, and there's the assistant to the producer, and there's the cameraman, and the sound guy, makeup artist, the guy getting my coffee.
Never mind, Jesse. Just keep going on with your project. I'll be staring into Kelly the Killer Kapowski's eyes.
Lame.
Anyway, as I was saying, this thing can do it all.
Nothing will make me give up Pokemon on my Game Boy. Pikachu, I choose you!
Not only will you be able to play games on this phone, but you'll literally be able to catch Pokemon by walking around in public.
Miss Spano, now you're being ridiculous. Pokemon in real life?
Actually, Miss Frizzle, I have a prototype, see? Right here.
Howdy how!
My, what a handsome man.
Hey there, Jesse! Hey, can I see you there?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, what does this button do? What?
Wait, no.
Oh, man. Did I do that?
Thanks a lot, Steve. You're the worst person I know. Danny Tanner?
Now Michelle.
My name's Jessie.
Whatever. I know you worked very hard on that, but Steve was only trying to help. I feel like if you apologize, everything will be better.
You're right.
All right, now I have to go clean the kitchen.
Why is Danny... Anyways, I'm sorry, Steve. I didn't mean to get mad at you. Friends?
No, not friends. Family. And family matters. Aww. All right, see you later, alligator.
God, I can't wait for that studio audience to leave. Miss Spano, it was a good effort, but none of what you said will ever happen. As I was saying...
Sword!
what's going on in the 90s. Don't they know that we are literally what the 90s was all about?
According to my calculations, we started in the 80s.
Donna, for once in your life, will you stop overanalyzing things?
Whatever, I just want a party.
Well, what's going on up there is far from a party. We need to start this video already.
How are we supposed to do that? I say we go up there and take care of this ourselves. We took down the Technodrome. We can definitely beat this.
I know. We can eat pizza and dance the night away. That'd be a great video, right? Cowabunga!
Donna, what are your thoughts?
According to my calculations, if we play the right song, we could get those creatures out of the classroom.
Donnie, give me the CD. There's no time to waste.
Cowabunga!
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Nothing's lasting, it's fantastic.
Ugh, Donnie, this clearly isn't working.
I gave you the wrong CD. I forgot I carried the one in my calculations.
What does that mean?
We wait.
Alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Hala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena. Macarena.
I got it. I got the perfect song. Look at that, Donnie. You got this one, right?
Sure.
Neil, Mike, hit it.
I've been watching.
Everyone, let's open our books and talk about the Anti-Federalists versus the Federalists. The Anti-Federalists wanted a smaller government,
less centralized, more powerful state, while Federalists wanted a more powerful central
sharpest tool in the shed.
She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man begs to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
My cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. Each Pokemon to understand the power that's inside.
Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all.
It's you and me.
I know it's my destiny.
Joey, get out.
Hey! Joey, what are you doing?
A heart so true. Our courage will pull us through. You teach me and I'll teach you. Pokemon!
Gotta catch 'em all!
Gotta catch 'em all!
Pokemon!
That was the 1994 classic, All I Want for Christmas Is You. Next, a blast from the past. Here is Smells Like Teen Spirit by Nirvana.
Come to
can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me, and I just love your flashy ways. I guess that's why they broke in your
P-I-G-P-O-P-P-A, no info for the DEA. Federal agents mad cause I'm flagrant. Got myself and a phone in the basement. My team supreme, stay clean. Triple beam, miracle dream, I be that. Catch a seat at all events bent. Send holsters, girls on shoulders. Play what? I told ya, me and Mike to me. Bruise too much, I lose too much. Step on stage, the girls boo too much. I guess it's cause you run with lame dudes too much. Me lose my touch, never that. If I did, ain't no problem. And get the where the true players at. Throw your rollies in the sky, waving side to side, and keep your hands high while I give your girl an eye. Play it please, lyrically. See, B-I-G, be flossing. Jig on the cover of Fortune. 500, it's my phone number. Your man ain't got the know, I got the dough. Got the flow down, Pizzak. Platinum plus, like Vizak. Dangerous, on Trizak. Leave you with Pizzak.
Tearing up my heart when I'm with you, but when we are apart, I feel it too. And no matter what I do, I feel the pain with or without you.
Hey,
baby, I don't understand.
Yeah.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Pump it up,
badass, woo, badass, woo, badass.
awaken.
It's here and I like it.
December, man, I remember when the ball dropped for 90. Now it's 99. 10 years behind me. What's gonna happen? Don't nobody know. We'll see when the clock hits to 12:00. Chaos, the cops gonna block the street. Man, who the hell cares? Just don't stop the beat. No time to sleep. Yo, it's on tonight. KC, you feeling me, right? 2000 will 2K. The new millennium, yo, excuse me, yeah. Willennium. Can't get thicker than this. Slick like Rick, I can't miss. Hold up, it is. Screaming and the bass was shaking, and it won't be long till everybody knowing that 12 o'clock the roof will be blowing. Drinks on me, up the cups. Midnight coming full thrust. Dick Clark holding it down. Second hand rolling around. 100,000 deep worldwide press. Hate to be the man, gotta clean this mess. Same resolution, get the money. Ain't where we been, it's where we gon' be. Get ready to hum old lang syne. Cause a person that know the words is hard to find. First soul train line of the year. 4, 3, 2, 1. KC y'all, KC y'all. Do what with it? Finally near, this'll be the anthem amongst the cheers. Just the men to usher it in. Big Will bringing the heat, KC bringing the blend. Ringing it in, waiting for the ball to drop. That 2000 vault, we breaking the lock. May hip hop keep blazing the charts. May the past keep a warm spot in your heart. May the future hold more joy than pain. Hands in the air waiting for confetti to rain. Watch.